We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this out.
If it is all up.
Oh.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south.
Go hurt yourself! Ha!
They'd be tougher. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they return to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. Floor boy.
That is maybe the riddle will help. Think there's a second light crystal around here? In a cave? Weird. I don't think that'll work. That didn't work.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, but know my call.
Atreus, follow me.
Look like it's working. Well, that didn't work. That's not it. Doesn't look like it's working. Thank you.
That didn't work. Doesn't look like it's working.
Yeah.
place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in it. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Focused.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. If Claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Well, that's not going anywhere. Magically locked.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see.
Oh, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Let's sort you out. Yeah, next time.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. You're smart.